Jennifer Lopez is in a familiar spot, right smack dab in the middle of another public and painful split, this time from her husband Mark Anthony, father of her twins. Now, just over 2 weeks after the big divorce announcement, J-Lo is speaking out for the first time, telling Vanity Fair magazine about the split and what led to it. Hint, its initials are AI.
Jennifer clearly makes the point that after she started focusing on her career, got on American Idol, that it was a struggle.
About her divorce, Lopez tells Vanity Fair, quote, "This was the hardest decision I've ever had to face. I really wanted this family to work. That was my biggest dream, and I worked hard at it. We both did. Sometimes it doesn't work, and that's sad."
The Vanity Fair interview was actually done in two parts. The first part, she was still married, they weren't separated yet, and she was hinting at there were serious problems in the marriage. And then she did a follow-up interview after announcing the split, and she revealed a lot more.
This morning, the Today Show talked to Vanity Fair's Lisa Robinson, who interviewed Lopez before and after the split. Robinson says during her first chat with J-Lo, she didn't mention any serious marital problems. Directly, anyway.
What was your sense then?
I got a sense of a woman who was coming to terms with herself as a strong, independent woman.
Delante de mí. So, what went wrong with this superstar couple, who were the picture of red-hot A-list passion when they performed together on American Idol, where J-Lo serves as a judge? There's no shortage of theories on the celebrity websites, magazines, and blogs.
A lot of the more titillating speculation was that someone was cheating on the other person, there was some third party involved, and that Mark was too controlling.
Just let people feel your soul.
In her first Vanity Fair interview before the split, J-Lo hinted her return to work, including her new gig on Idol, was affecting her marriage, making it hard for these two superstar parents to find a balance. She said, quote, we try, but it's getting increasingly harder. When we were first married, most of the time, and even before the babies were born, we were able to go everywhere together. She adds, I wasn't working. It was mainly about him. Then we got pregnant. Then it became about the kids, and then I started working again.
She says that there was a time where they fought about everything, where things were really hard, and that they're two people with very strong feelings and strong opinions, and they needed to work through that. I think the assumption from the outside perspective was that they had worked it out, but what she reveals in that interview is that, in fact, they did not.
The Vanity Fair writer tells Today that after the split, J-Lo reached out to her.
She sent me an email a week or so later that even was stronger about, I can walk away from things if they're not what I feel is right for me, or something I can't, you know, if I'm in a relationship where someone isn't treating me correctly.
This will be Lopez's third divorce, in addition to her splits from ex-boyfriends Ben Affleck and Sean P. Diddy Combs. Still, J-Lo might give love another try. She tells Vanity Fair, quote, I remain an eternal optimist about love. I believe in love. It's still my biggest dream. But for now, it looks like Lopez is focusing on her longest-running relationship.
She said to me at the time that she felt the most important relationship that she had was with herself, and that she had to learn how to love herself.